Maybe they're waters of inferiority that you experience, doubting your own self and your ability. Those waters are being parted.
Hallelujah.
Perhaps they're financial. Those waters are being parted today. Perhaps there are this conflict going on in your ministry, but the waters are parted. Perhaps it's timidity, but those waters are being parted today. Today is your day. Today is your day. Today, in your hearing, the scriptures are fulfilled. Because the waters are parted.
Yes.
We'll give God praise if you
want. Wow.